Welcome back. It's 9 to 10 or 10 to 9.
10 to 9.
CJ's making a huge comeback after me getting like a huge big ups at the start. Oh, Dubs. Ooh. What? Oh.
Okay.
Okay then. So,
that just happened.
That was a thing that you did. I'm coming for your stars, though. Watch me just fuck this up. Yep. Watch me just fuck it up, like I said. Did I just realize? That's a tornado with a hat. He has a... I don't know. I've never seen a Kirby enemy like that. Or maybe they're actually...
Well, he's Tornado, so...
You might have this.
Oh, that didn't...
Nope. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna be thinking of... Cake again. Oh, you suck. Oh, shit, there's a hole too. Alright. I'm trying for this. That was terrible. I stole your power, though.
Fuck. Oh,
you've got this.
I wanna try that, actually.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a little too much. A little too...
Oh! Wow, you are dominating me now.
Wow!
My career's like, damn it! Damn it, he did it!
Wow, I...
16 to 11.
Wow.
Shit.
Okay, then.
I guess super concentration.
I thought I was about to go over the edge. Like, I gave it too much power. And I didn't, apparently.
Now you're 5 ahead of me. Holy fuck.
Actually, you know what? If I had centered that, like, if I had centered that and it wasn't, like, off a little bit, I would have gone over the edge.
Yeah, I think. You totally would have. Shit, man. Damn. When'd you get good at Kirby Golf?
I have no idea.
Alright, well, this one's got, like, spiky guys and shit. And I have less energy than you still. Everything is all in your favor.
Oh, that did not go the way I wanted it to.
Alright.
Look how derpy and happy my Kirby is without powers. I've got my own powers here.
So I'm just gonna go for this.
At least you got up there.
Yes!
There you go.
Haha! Alright then. I'm in the green. That's not what we want, though. Oh, fuck you. You got the happy tooth guy.
Yeah.
Alright. I gotta start going for some of these guys. Alright.
I was about to say, it's probably best if you bounce. If you get a nice good thing.
Like, if I do like a... That might not be enough. Oh, no.
You gave yourself too much of a spin.
Yeah.
It's a good idea, though.
Fuck, that's a really good spot, actually, because you've got the arrow.
Yeah.
Shit. Okay.
Yeah, you'll get him for sure.
Yeah. No.
You didn't have enough power.
Yeah. Fuck. Shit.
Ooh, I didn't have enough power either.
Oh, no. Ow.
Whoa. Whoa! Hey-o! Oh, shit.
Alright, I need to fucking figure this shit out.
Well, now you're in a perfect spot just to either hit yourself really hard or pop up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's exactly where you want to be.
Oh, fuck, but...
Actually, you're not going to be, because you just got a piece of fruit by killing that guy. Or you could just take yourself completely away from the hole.
Yeah. I was thought I might get one of your stars in the process, but... Nope. Not today. You don't want to fall back into that guy, that's the only thing.
Yeah. But see, the thing is there's
that.
The
arrows there, shit.
Yeah.
Damn, man. Holy fuck. Oh. Holy shit. Holy shit, man.
I usually do really good in the beginning, and then I get, like, fucking wrecked.
Just like, shit. Lucky you're 7. 10 ahead of me. Holy fuck.
Lucky sevens.
Oh, God. Yeah, 777 going on there. Something you're not telling me?
I don't know. Well, this is the problem. I've used up all my good luck on this bullshit.
Well.
I'm going to get to work tomorrow, and it's just going to be worse.
Fuck. Alright.
Alright, I'm interested. I'll play the game. Let's see.
I'm sure you will. Get more stars.
Whoa!
Whoa, 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 whoa! I love the Kirby's Avalanche music they're giving us, but... Alright, I'm going the other way. Actually, you know what?
You should go the other way, because you're gonna be exhausted if you don't kill someone.
Is that how it works?
Yeah, like, every time you take a shot, you waste a piece of your health. There you
Holy
go.
Holy shit. Aw, Kabuto? Damn, son.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go. Alright.
I'm actually gonna go up the center here.
I was gonna say, remember, those force you forward. Oh.
That just barely got me up there.
I'm gonna try for this. No. Alright. Shit, but Squiddy's right there. I'm surprised they never gave the squid character, like, powers, like ink powers or anything in Kirby. But I guess that's more of a Splatoon thing now.
Yeah, well, ink is kind of weird. Like, what would it be used for as a Kirby item?
I guess. No.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
Well, then.
Well, this is a fine pickle. Shit. Ooh, actually, that's not terrible. Oh, but that is.
Where are you going? Fuck. Well, actually, the good thing is...
Oh, no, now I'm thinking of candy! Shit. Are you... No, you're not. You're right. Fine. Yeah. And straight
soon,
from
though.
My stairs. Fuck, you're gonna get 7 again. It's your lucky number.
Gosh. No.
Did I ever tell you that 7 is my favorite number?
Is it?
Yeah. Well, it's kind of lame because I was born on July 7th. If only had been like 1 year sooner, it would have been 1987, but it was 1988. Okay, so like I can't... If I do this, I can
See, you could aim that jump and then not give enough power and then you can like plop right inside or get really, really close to it. Like, don't try and bank like that. I say aim directly at it with a hop, and then, like, do half power instead.
Go like this, and then, like, half power, and then hop it?
Well, no, I would hop here. Like, it's... Okay. Yeah. So, like, switch to hopping.
How do you do that?
You press up or down. So, see that? See how you have an arc?
Yeah.
Like, you don't... Only go, like, halfway. Like, go center, and then, like, halfway to your power.
Ooh.
A little too much, but...
Oh, that's bad. I should not have done that.
Yeah.
Yep, that's bad. Oh. Well. That's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. Fuck. I think you got this.
No. It's so hard because of those yeah. arrows. And now I'm thinking of cake.
Or whatever. Yeah, those arrows, man.
Well, you could use the arrows to your advantage a little bit.
Whoa, that's not what I want to do yet.
Well, up and down switches between a like long shot or high shot.
Yeah. So like, I can try and bounce it, but I know it's not gonna go there.
Yeah, no, you could possibly do it with the right amount of power usage. I would make sure the ricochet is actually properly happening, though.
This, and then... Nope. Alright, you got cake. What did I get? Candy again!
Cake and candy.
Fuck.
I'm just gonna aim a little bit off to the side there a little bit. Ooh, too much. Way too much.
Ugh, you're still in a really good spot. Mmm? Oh! Ho.
Yeah, you too much power.
Oh! Shit.
Well, you took one star away from me, at least. Too much. Too fucking much.
Oh, okay. I could use this to my advantage.
Yeah, but... I don't know. There's a little too much variable in there, dude.
Fuck, I gotta take a risk somewhere. Oh! Oh!
You could've knocked me right in there, too.
Fuck. Yep, you're in.
6 this time.
Damn. Man, you are crushing me now.
You can still win. Like, if you get everything.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do the finale to this next time on Power Plays.
I guess so.
Let's do it. It's on.
Like Donkey Kong?
Yes.
Or Kirby Kong?
Like,
Kirby Kong?
Is that Kirby when he eats Donkey Kong
yes.
in Smash Brothers?
Kirby Kong. Kirby Kong.
He does the little arm doing the, like, wind-up punch?
Yeah, exactly.
I love that.
Alright.
Next time.
Next time.